One of the experts in diabetic analysis, that is the name of the expert, is determination of AL as Al2O3. The aim of the experiment is the amount of analyte Al as Al2O3 present in aluminium chloride solution. First of all, the procedural aspect is that the first dilute the given solution to a 250 cc 100 cost by using distilled water. And then pipette out 50 cc of the dilute solution in a 250 clean beaker, and then again further dilute up to 100 ml by using distilled water. Then add 2 drops of methanol indicator and 1 to 2 gram of NH4Cl. Then keep it for to just boil. Then after when started boiling, take it outside, add 1:1 ammonia drop wise till red color changes to yellow. Then go for digestion. In digestion process, small particles combine to form bigger particle and deposit at the bottom and then form the supernatant solution at the upper part. Then go for decantation, that is a filtration by using Wassmann filter paper. Then go for partially dry in an air core and last for ignition. In ignition, that PTT is in ignition process, chloride is react with ammonium hydroxide to form PPT of aluminium hydroxide. The form PPT of aluminium hydroxide is strong heated to form Al2O3. Okay. Given solution taken in a volumetric flask, first dilute it up to the mark with distilled water. Yes, up to the mark. Yes, this is up to the mark. Then make it homogeneous by shaking well. Make it homogeneous. Shake it well. After shaking, pipette out 50 cc of diluted solution in a 250 cc beaker. Then 250 cc beaker, clean beaker. Containing glass rod. Then add, this is methanol indicator 2 drops, and again dilute it 100 ml. Then add 2 drops of methanol red indicator. And 1 to 2 gram of ammonium chloride. Then keep it for
keep it for boiling. It's completed. And then add 1:1 ammonia to form PPT. So until the red color changes to yellow. This. And then again that go for digestion. In digestion process, the small particles combine to form bigger particle and deposited at the bottom, and supernet solution is formed at the upper part. That supernet solution is decanted by way of a filtration using parchment filter paper. I suppose take it and place it on the asbestos sheet and go for filtration. Parchment filter paper number 41 and fold like this and place funnel. That is that filter paper stick on completely like that. Then I wet, or sticking I wet it. Yes. This is filtration process without disturbing the PPT. This is a washing bottle containing hot water. By hot water, wash the PPT 2-3 times to remove the Cl and sulfate ions. Now, once again, I filtrate. By using Fleischmann, the all particles adhere to the vessel like that. I collect the into separate, that is a filtrate. Cl and sulfate test. This is AgNO3. Add 2 drops for 1 test tube. If 30 ppt appear, that indicates Cl ion is present, no any 30 ppt that indicates Cl is free from ppt, and in another test tube add BaCl2. BaCl2, add BaCl2 to 3 dots, no any 5 ppt that indicates sulfate is free from ppt. Okay, the washing is over because Cl and SO4 is free from ppt. Okay, the washing is over and go for partially heating. Partially heating on air pump. Paper is addition at the bottom of the funnel. Record for partially heating. For partially heating, this is partially heating. The water molecules are evaporated and our PPT is partially heated. Okay. This is complete. The paper is take it outside and place it over the that is previously weighed crucible and go for ignition in the marble furnace. Okay. Yes. The marble furnace for strong heat. Okay, for 1 hour heated in the furnace. After 1 hour, take it outside and cool. In place the desiccator and wait. Ignition process is over. Now the ignition process is over. Take it outside. To attain the room temperature, then place it on desiccator. This is a desiccator. This desiccator containing anhydrous calcium chloride, which prevent the entry of moisture, absorption of moisture. For few minutes, keep it in inside. Then weigh by using distal weigh. Distal weigh. I place this residue in a desiccator. That desiccator, which prevent the entry of moisture or prevention of moisture, after 5 minutes, take it outside and weigh in a digital way by using digital. I weigh the residue in a digital paper. 2-3 times wait until constant weight obtained. Okay, the weigh is recorded and make it calculation according to formula. That is the determination of Al as Al2O3 and make it the obtained residue that is put in a formula and make it calculation. This completes the experiment.